Today we are dedicating a tour written for us with hands-on participation of our residents, families, and community members.
To celebrate this important occasion, we'd like to invite two of our residents to write one of the very last letters in our Torah, Norma Lynn and Shelley Balzac. First new complete Torah that is being used by the Jewish home residents in almost our full 100-year history, and this will be used at both campuses. We're going to use it alternately.
We're very, very proud to have this Torah and thrilled to have all of you here today with us as we dedicate the Torah.
To stand here and see all of you enjoying the thrill of having our own Torah is such a wonderful thing. Our home has achieved so much. It is the most wonderful place in the world.
Who built the ark? Noah, Noah. Who built the ark? Brother Noah built the ark. Old man Noah built.
Last year sometime I got a phone call from Phyllis Morell, who told me she wanted to dedicate a Torah crown to the Jewish home. You can see the Torah crown here in front of you. And here, for the first time, we have our own brand new Torah that we have committed ourselves to writing. And this is really a great occasion.
This has been an extremely lovely experience for me.
It will be an honor to carry the Torah in the synagogue, hopefully on Saturday.
I can't get over the significance and the beauty of having that Torah dedicated, and I'm so glad I was here to participate.